We offer both plain tip and flared tip tube brushes on all the tube brushes that we sell. The difference being, a plain tip brush is meant to go all the way through the tube, and a flared tip brush is meant to go into a tube that has a bottom, such as a fitting, and clean the bottom of the hole as well.